and Afghan officials say an explosion during Friday prayers at a mosque in the eastern province of Nangarhar has killed at least 62 people and injured more than 30 others. It's not known who carried out the blast, which brought down the roof of the building.